Welcome back to Cologne. Good afternoon, everyone. Last time these two teams met was 2014. And this one is underway here in Cologne. For some, it'll be relegation. Janosik with the wrist shot. Good save, rebound, score! Plays this back down the ice. Lambacher centers and Hudacek makes a huge save. What a chance for Daniel Frank. Miklik. In front of the net, Miklik a couple of blocks out of it. Bernard is down, where is it?
Well, they're waving it off right away, and Miklik, who opened up the scoring in this game, a great chance.
With some speed, Lambacher to the line and no further, and now a breakaway for Hudacek to the backhand, and a big save by Andreas Bernard. Chance on the short side, Hudacek the save, score!
Great chance for Scandella.
Scandella scores! May have been tipped in front of the net by Luca Frigo. Italy with the lead.
Sweden dropped a shootout game to Russia. Shot from the line, rebound, score!
Kuznak ends up at the line. Cherasnik through some traffic, scores! Despite it being 3-on-3, there was traffic in front.